This is true coconut milk. I emphasize in that is meploy, right? We always use this for our restaurant for like.
This is Jiraporn's favorite brand of coconut milk that she recommends, meploy. And she says it is the best.
First one is for vegetarian first.
Yay.
Okay. And I will
scoop
it out. In our time, if you have time, we have to slice galanga, which is hard to find here. Sometimes in frozen, it's expensive. Sometimes in fresh, it's very expensive. But we already have already made the mixed coconut, galanga, lemongrass, and lime in there. And I also add a lemongrass, slice it, and I will show you about the lemongrass. Yeah. Like ginger, but okay. It's harder.
Okay.
But to make it is use a lot of time. You have to boil it until it's fragrant, but this one is already made. It's easier. And I prepare everyone for you. You can, you know, donate. It's just $1. Everything in here.
Okay.
Okay. And I'll, yes. If you want to see what this look like, lemongrass. Do you want to see?
Okay.
Just tonka paste. So in here they have everything like galanga ground and a little bit of lime and
okay.
99 cents a pound.
Really?
And Tim's a little more expensive. And north side is in between. And I always use buy this. Cut this off. The top part, I cut it like an inch and then I pound it and make tea.
Wow.
Very good. And if you like it sweet, or you already sweet by yourself, you don't have to add sugar. But if you want taster, sweet taster, so you can add a little bit of sugar. And when you boil it, your house smell good. And the bottom part, I cut this out here about an inch, and I put in water. A couple of days, the roots will come out, and then you can plant it. Just from one, they come like big bush. But you have to
and
wait.
This is water. 1, 2, 3 together, right?
Because I cut, slice it like this, like thin like this. And Julienne, the lime leaves. Lime leaf is hard to find too, but I growed it. It's all in there.
Can you use lemon leaves?
I never use it. Because I yes. Is it okay? This. So we cut it and deep fry. And if you don't want to deep fry it, it's fine. Because it's already cooked in the package.
Mm-hmm.
You can boil it like that. But in the restaurant, we have to. Because we stir fry with many things.
Mm-hmm.
So we have to make it stay.
Yeah. It comes to a boil. Jiraporn is then adding her coconut milk. Half a cup.
That's it.
Some mushrooms.
Yes.